Good morning. My name is Noah Harmon, and I am a junior here at Hicksville Schools. On behalf of the students, staff, administration, and Board of Education at Hicksville Schools, I would like to welcome you to our visitors to today's program. We appreciate you joining us this morning and hope you enjoy our time with us. At this time, I would like all military veterans and active service members to please stand and be recognized. Thank you for your service. Veterans Day is an official United States holiday which honors people who have served in our armed forces. These men and women are known as veterans. It is a federal holiday that is observed on November 11th. Veterans Day is a day set aside that helps us remember the anniversary of the end of World War I. World War I battles were formally ended at the 11th hour, the 11th day, the 11th month of 1918. Each year, Americans pay tribute to veterans in a variety of ways. In Washington, D.C., an official wreath-laying ceremony is held each Veterans Day at the Tomb of the Unknown Soldier, while communities around the nation hold parades and programs of their own. We celebrate Veterans Day each year as a time to be dedicated to the cause of world peace. We thank all of our veterans for serving and giving to make our country free, peaceful, and strong. Please join with me once more, again, recognizing our special guests. Congress recognized TAPS as the National Song of Remembrance. Please stand in silence as senior Noah Schaefer plays Taps. Good morning. For those of you who do not know me, I'm Mr. Highlander, the middle school principal here at Hicksville. As an educator, we strive to utilize these programs not only as a time to honor you and the selfless sacrifices that you have made to our country, but also to provide a teaching moment, a glimpse of what you have done for our younger generation. Although we want to honor and remember those who selflessly gave their lives for our country, we want to take this opportunity today to honor and to celebrate you. Next, our middle school and high school choirs will be singing Song for the Unsung Hero.
Thank you. Three teens were arrested today for defacing the Kensington Park War Memorial overnight. The destruction includes painted messages against the military and the war in the Middle East. The three teens were picked up in the early morning hours after the Christmas lessons.
Grandpa, something wrong?
Some people sure have short memories, and those who are too young to know need to be taught. Come on, I want to show you guys something.
Thank you. We celebrate Veterans Day on the anniversary of the armistice that ended World War I. The armistice that began on the 11th hour of the 11th day of the 11th month. The timing of this holiday is quite deliberate in terms of historical fact. But somehow it always seems quite fitting to me that this day comes deep in autumn, when the colors are muted and the days seem to invite contemplation. It is, in a way, an odd thing to honor those who died in defense of our country, in defense of us, in wars far away. The imagination plays a trick. We see these soldiers in our mind as old and wise, but most of them were boys when they died, and they gave up two lives, the one they were living and the one they would have lived. When they died, they gave up their chance to be husbands and fathers and grandfathers. They gave up their chance to be revered old men. They gave up everything for our country, for us. And all we can do is remember. I will not fail thee nor forsake thee. In memory of those who gave the last full measure of devotion, may our efforts to achieve lasting peace gain strength. Let us make a vow to our dead. Let us show them by our actions that we understand what they died for. Strengthened by their courage, heartened by their value, and born for their memory, let us continue to stand for the ideals for which they lived and died.
Thank you, veterans, for all that you've done. give us our freedoms.
Thank you for giving us freedoms.
Thank you, veterans.
Take this opportunity to recognize each branch of the military. As our high school choir and band plays your fight song, we ask that you please stand so we can honor you. As we recognize our guests today, I ask that our students wave the flags during this song piece.
Thank you.
Thank you, Mrs. Kaufman. Thank you very much for putting this together. I always have said that Mrs. Kaufman makes us guys look really good, and today she did just that. Let's give her a round of applause. And Mrs. Smith. She makes out you look good too, huh? Thanks, Mrs. Kaufman. We appreciate you. Well, this concludes our program today. In just a moment, we'll dismiss our students to position themselves for your departure. Many of you have been invited by an elementary student to visit their classroom. Rather than exiting through the doors to go outside where you came in, you will turn left to be escorted to the elementary. We will have individuals at the door to assist if needed. We are honored to have you had the opportunity to recognize you today. Boys and girls, please stand and help me recognize and honor our guests one last time. At this time, our band will play a march as our student body quietly exits the gym. High school students, please exit through the door to the commons. Middle school students, please utilize the locker rooms to exit. We ask that our special guests continue to stay seated until all of our students have exited the gymnasium. Thank you.
I'm going to get it.